Honorable Chairman, various commissions were set up by different governments with the aim to address the needs of a particular group of people. Granting constitutional status to such commissions did a world of good to these bodies, as now it made them effective. Recently, the National Commission for Backward Classes, NCBC, was awarded the constitutional status. Now, the time has come to do the same for the National Commission for Minorities, that is the NCM. Granting them the constitutional status will give them the powers to act against errant officials who do not attend hearings, follow its order, or are found guilty of dereliction of duty. In its present form, the Commission has powers to summon officials but has to rely on departments concerned for acting against erring officials. Giving them the constitutional status would ensure the safeguarding of the rights of minorities in a better manner, as people will take them seriously and it will lead to a quick disposal of cases, which is not happening currently. This has become even more important with an alarming rise in incidents against the minorities over the last few years. It is therefore imperative that the National Commission for Minorities gets constitutional status. I would like to urge the government to take necessary steps in this regard.